everyone. I have a fantastic presentation on a vintage bicycle show I went to early this year. It was the first time I've been to one. It was really enjoyable. I really enjoyed looking at the different bikes from the different decades. I actually felt maybe I saw one of my bikes when I was a young boy, delivering newspapers, playing baseball. It was great to talk to the people. There was lots of vendors there selling bikes. If you were looking to recondition a bike, you could actually buy parts, decals. It was just great. Another thing I was really fantastic about was people were selling old bicycle plates. I actually bought a couple. I got one from Massachusetts. It happens to say Beantown on it. You know, these are great conversation starters. I mean, there was many bike rides, like when I was on Rag Bri, people would go by me or catch up to me and go, Beantown. It was really great. Even when I do training rides, sometimes I even have people ask me, what is Beantown? A lot of people don't realize it stands for Boston, and I grew up on the North Shore of Boston. Another license plate I picked up was the North Carolina one. Since I happen to live in North Carolina, I thought it would be kind of cool. I actually have the Massachusetts one on my bike as we speak. Anytime I go for a ride, I like having it because that's where I'm from. I'm including a link to the history of bicycle license plates. People don't realize they've been around for a couple hundred years, like late 1800s. And it's fascinating to see. Well, enjoy the presentation. It's really not a long one. You have a great day and take care.